Hello, it's Dr. Rhonda Johnson, and today is Friday, February 26, 2021. Well, when it comes to the COVID-19 vaccines, there is so much misinformation out there on social media and word of mouth. So I'm going to be doing several short series on facts, just the facts around the COVID-19 vaccine. So this is the first of several. So I'm going to do them in a question and answer format because these are some of the questions that I have received when I do a lot of community education. So question number one, I've already had the COVID-19 infection. Do I need the vaccine? Well, the answer is yes. People who have had COVID-19, you have at least 3 months of protection in terms of your antibodies that you produce when you recover. So if you've recently had COVID-19, you can wait to get the vaccine. Please allow your body to heal and to fully recover, and you feel well enough to get the shot. How long will that be for most people? Well, it varies, but you can wait up to 3 months after having COVID-19 to get your vaccine. But always, of course, check with your doctor. But you do want to get vaccinated because you can get reinfected, especially with these new variant strains. So yes, you want to get vaccinated even if you've had COVID-19. But you want to make sure you're not contagious and you're fully recovered before you get vaccinated. Question number two, I have heard that COVID-19 vaccination can cause infertility. Is that true? I get this question a lot. Well, folks, that is not true. There is no evidence that the vaccination causes infertility. In fact, there have been quite a few pregnancies in people who received the vaccine and women who received the vaccine as part of the clinical trials. Now, social media posts and videos talk about a protein that is similar in the vaccine to a protein in the placenta. That is just not true. And that protein is not contained in the COVID-19 vaccines. Question number three, is it true that the COVID-19 vaccines contain aborted fetal tissue? And the answer is no. Neither the Pfizer nor the Moderna vaccine use cell lines that originated in fetal tissue taken from an aborted fetus at any stage of design, development, or production. Question number four, what is the point, and I get this all the time, doctor, tell me, what is the point of getting vaccinated if I still have to wear a mask and socially distance myself after getting the vaccine? Well, this is what I usually say. Vaccination is important to people who don't want to be sick and don't want to die from COVID-19. If you have family, loved ones, and a life that you want to continue to keep on living, this may be an important consideration for you as to why you should get a COVID-19 vaccine. This is especially important if you have any type of a chronic condition. Getting two doses of either the Moderna or the Pfizer vaccine will reduce your risk of getting sick from COVID-19 by about 95%. And I think that is pretty much worthwhile to get the vaccine. Well, those are my questions and answers. I promise to keep it short. Again, my views are my own. Always consult your personal healthcare provider or your physician with any questions that pertain to you and your decision about getting a COVID-19 vaccine. And in the meantime, stay safe, stay well, and stay connected, and have a blessed day.